you hear. Believe thee, for my honour, and have respect to my honour, that you may believe. Settle me in your wisdom, awake your senses, that you may the better judge. If there be any in this assembly, any dear friend of Caesar's, to him I say, that prison of Caesar was no less than his. If then that friend demand, why would you rule against Caesar? This is my answer. Not a love Caesar less, but a love Rome more. Had I rather Caesar live and die all slaves, than if he was dead, live all free men? A Caesar loved me a week for it. As it was fortunate, I rejoiced it. As it was valid, I honoured it. But as it was ambitious, I swear him! There is tears for his love, joy for his fortune, honour for his valour, and death for his ambition. Who is here so base that will not be a bald man, if any speak, for him have I offended? Who is here so rude that will not be a Roman, if any speak, for him have I offended? Who is here so vile that will not love his country, if any speak, for him have I offended? I pause for reply.
None, Brutus, none!
I have done the more than Caesar than you should do the Brutus. Here comes his body, more by Mark Antony. With this I depart. Does I slew my best lover for the good of Rome. I the same dire for myself, when it's reason on country to need my death.
Bring
Rome!
Brutus
dies
to his ancestors!
And then Caesar!
Yes! Yeah. Yeah.
Let me depart alone, and for my sake, stay here with Anthony.
My heart is in the coffin there, and I must pause till it come back to me.
And all is fine to thirsty. Tisi, my golden life abide. Lean on me by his amazing meadow. And then I find his heart and light his snow. This I need.